violating trend is taking over our city. Trend is taking over our city. Our queefing has become an acceptable evil.
Last week at our school, a girl queefed right into our friend's face. That is why we are here to tell you it's not a joke. On television, us children are starting to see and hear more and more graphic queefing.
I would like to take this opportunity to explain why farts are funny and queefs are not. Men have always joked about farts, and we in fact name our farts. We have the squeaker, and then there's the foghorn, and the don't be scared, and of course there's the...
Excuse me! Well, if that really is your argument, it isn't a very sound one. Women name their queefs, too.
That's right.
We do.
Yeah, that's right.
For instance, we have the sneezing unicorn. And the resuscitator.
Six, stop it, lady!
That's not the same! We've got the Chinese firecracker!
That's all well and good, but we can do the road warrior!
No! We go in, we kill, no more talk, we kill. Soon, my dog of war, but we have to do it my way.
You just wait.
Ah!